they're fighting inside after they're smoking on unauthorized places. That was unfair.
Yeah.
Because you are immigrants, come here. Yeah. You have to respect the law. You understand? You have to even your country, you respect the law. And what about Europe? You have to respect the law.
Your sister.
This is my sister. She's on the board, and this is my friend. They took his phone. So they took his train phone.
And now,
after we give them food, they eat. After my friend is sleeping, they took his phone. So after I reported to the commissioner called the police. Now they give us the phone. After the police come on board and they give the phone back. After they give the phone back, they started insulting me, and I also insult them. In fact, those people, their life is not good because they are undisciplined people. You understand? Because wherever you are outside abroad, you have to respect the law. They're smoking anywhere inside a machine. It's unfair.